Hi, my name is Tennille Oppen, and I'm in the Fashion Design and Merchandising program at VCAD. I've always been interested in the technical aspect of sewing and pattern making ever since I was very young, so design just seemed like the best choice for me. I knew a lot of the instructors, and I was impressed by their backgrounds and their knowledge of the industry, their contacts within the industry, and the class size as well. They're with, you know, under 20, even in some classes under 10 people in a class, it's a lot easier to get the attention of the instructors and get their help in every facet. I owe pretty much everything to my instructors. They've been there every step of the way. They're incredibly helpful. The program is definitely where I learned how to do everything that translated into my final collection. I'm not currently working in the industry, but I am starting an internship in the summer. I'll be working with Diane von Furstenberg in New York. I'm really excited. Actually, I was talking to my dad earlier and I was telling him about the internship that I got. And he actually started crying on the phone. He's like, I'm so happy for you. I know you're going to do so well. And my parents are just really incredibly supportive of me.